Hi, welcome to A Dash of Gray. Kids Family Cooking and Recipes. And make sure you subscribe, like me on Instagram, like my video, and leave a comment. Click the link in the box to get the recipe on my blog. Now let's cook, right now! Before we get started, here are some safety tips for kids. Tip 1, always ask an adult first. No going in the kitchen all by yourself. Step 2, wash your hands. Tip 3, wash your ingredients. Tip 4, prep your work area. Tip 5, clean as you go. Tip 6, be prepared in case of an emergency. Now let's get started.
Hi everybody, welcome to A Dash of Gray. Today we're gonna make zucchini tomato pasta. Red cheese. First we're gonna boil water. And now we're going to cut our vegetables. First we're going to cut zucchini. Oven, preheat 365 degrees. After you've done your zucchini, now it's time to cut my tomatoes.
And just dig it.
Vegetables and the bacon tin. Whoa, you're eating vegetables. From out of the sky, vegetables. Don't do that. Now we're gonna add a cup of butter. Now it's ready for the oven. Now we're gonna make the pasta. That's on salt for your water. Now we're gonna add the pasta. Use an elbow. Also like bowtie pasta. You can use whatever pasta you want. I'm going to help so I actually don't burn on me.
Okay.
Ready? Go! I'm just gonna get the vegetables all out of the oven. My mom is gonna dump the vegetables in the bowl. And I'm gonna eat it. Dump everything together using the butter. I'm gonna mix everything together. Feta cheese. Open. Now we're gonna mix it all together. Cool. And that's it. Easy. It's so yummy. Yeah.